Welcome back to Muscat Diaries. June 19 is my brother Hisham's birthday. I'm going to share his birthday celebration moments and warm greetings from his class teacher, classmates, cousins, and best friends. Let's watch. Usually, June-July months are our summer vacation time, and we went to our hometown Kerala and celebrate his birthday with grandparents and our cousins. But this year, due to coronavirus, we couldn't go to Kerala. Even though our cousins have sent him warm greetings through social media.
Happy birthday, Ishkaku.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Hishukaku. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you, Hisham.
Happy birthday, Hishukaku.
Happy birthday, Hisham.
On every Thursday, our school arranges a session for celebrating birthdays of students so that they can wish the birthday girl or boy and also share their happiness with each other.
I have made you a birthday card for you. Let me show it. Many more happy returns of the day, my dear friend Hisham. I wish you luck, health and happiness forever. I am so excited to celebrate your birthday with you this year.
Happy birthday, Hisham!
Happy birthday, Hisham!
Thank you all for being a part of my birthday.
Also, I am thanking you, my dear Minu, for your sweet decoration.
Each day of life is a gift to be celebrated, especially a birthday. Birthdays are typically filled with joy, festivity, and excitement for the future. It will be more worthful if we can do any small thing with great love on that day. Hisham decided to help his friend and share his gift with him on his birthday. family express their love, happiness and prayers with us. That makes his 8th birthday more blissful. Keeping a safe distance, stay strong and help each other. Together we can beat coronavirus.